Bullying is an issue across the country, but also right here at home. Now, one program is aiming to boost young girls' self-esteem and confidence to help eliminate that problem. This is through mentoring, classes, and coaching. News 10's Portia Williams explains what the Girls of Excellence program is all about.
Here at the Girls of Excellence program, they're tackling subjects such as bullying awareness and also behavior development. The goal is to build up these girls into confident young women.
Girls of Excellence mentoring program started around 12 years ago by Tanti Vaughn. It focuses on encouraging young girls between 5 and 18 years old to become their best selves. After taking a brief break due to COVID and health issues, they've relaunched in collaboration with Highland Church.
So my mother was a heroin addict and gave me up at birth. So there was like no adoption or anything. And I struggled and wanted to know how could a mother give their child up. And so I became the bully. I took my aggression out on my peers. And so I wanted to give back because some mentors stepped into my life to help me.
They've had a lot of community support. Duke Energy gave them a grant for $500 to put on this event. Pastor Ryan Thomas with Highland Church says he hopes the young women walk away better than they arrived.
It's not just self-confidence, but also the drive to be more than what the world has told them they can be. To be independent, to be strong, and to be courageous women as they grow up. And community changers is what we're hoping for.
Saturday's event included face painting, food, and bouncy houses for everyone to enjoy. Most importantly, the day was full of education for the young women on all sorts of topics.
And why is bullying not right?
Because you're being mean to other people.
The program is also looking for the community's help. You can sponsor a child for this program by donating funds.
And that there's help out there. There's somebody that can help them, and it doesn't have to be where they want to give up on life and things like that, because we also work with suicide prevention, because children, that's real today in our community, and bullying is so real that kids want to give up and take their lives, and I want them to know that there is hope.
The next workshop is happening June 23rd at the Vigo County Library. For more information, just visit our website. That's WTHI-TV.com. Reporting in Vigo County, Portia Williams, News 10.